Okay, you guys got a weird angle. You're on my seat. Just listen to my words. Hey, I was just wanting to say that, let me put my windows up. Hope you can hear me better. We'll find out. I just wanted to say that completely enjoying life, fulfilled through and through, mind, body, and soul, is accepting God, Christ, into your life, into your heart. Nobody else knows what you say, but in your heart, accept him, and then you'll just start seeing through faith's eyes. Sounds weird just explaining it. I mean, you know, I've done a lot of stuff and I've been through a lot of things, and at the time I didn't think I was doing anything wrong, or, you know, it's not even wrong per se, it's just living life without a conscience. You have no conscience to you, you're not doing anything wrong. But when you know better, once you learn and right from wrong and stuff, you know, and we all have things we have to work on. Nobody's perfect. You don't have to come perfect. Just accept him in your heart and he'll do the rest over time. You can still be yourself. You just keep asking for his forgiveness and keep trying to do better. And try to do things based on what's right, for the right reasons, and what's morally right. And no matter what other people are doing, you're accountable always for your actions. Other people do what they do. I have, you know, stories where at my job, you know, somebody was real mean to me, you know, and I work with people all the time, you know, and I was still nice to that person. And at the end of the, you know, end of the day, they said, you know, I'm sorry, I was having a bad day. So your response to that person's, whatever they're going through, or whatever, you know, your response to their actions can be a good outcome or result, end result, if you handle it correctly and keep your head and don't take it personal. Somebody say something, y'all had no business. Not saying people should do those things, but you be the example you want to see. You correct it. You know, you correct it in your actions, you know, in the way that you speak to them, the way that you expect to be spoken to. You deliver what you expect, and then in turn people eventually get it based on your own actions without even words or saying, well, I told you. You don't have to say nothing, show them. You know, a friend of mine told me that, don't talk about it, show them. And I've learned that it's okay to talk, but you gotta walk it. Faith without works is dead, you know. So I love y'all, and that's what I want to say. And you know, just keep pushing, embrace the things you go through, and how I deal with stuff. You know, people just wonder why I'm always, most time, happy. I don't, you know, every day is not happy. That's not realistic. But I just try to look, what I do in every situation in my life, I just try to look at the bright side. And that's, I mean, that just keeps your head, you know? So, you know, just keep your head. Just look at the bright side of it. It's got to be a bright side. You need both. You need the sun, you know, you need the sun and you need the moon. So, you know, it's the balance is just looking at the bright side, I believe. But who am I to say? Try it yourself. Challenge me. Look at the bright side and see if your days are better, if your days are brighter. I love y'all so much. Nice the poet, inspirational speaker. Talk to you soon in faith. Embrace every moment. Peace.